एंड द थर्ड फाइव विल बी फाइव.
ओके सो दैट मीन्स दिस इज रॉन्ग, द प्लेस वैल्यूज आर डिफरेंट.
यस
ओके
विल बी रॉन्ग.
करेक्ट करेक्ट जी, इट्स वेरी नाइस. नाउ अद्विता यू हैव टू आंसर, अमन सेज दैट प्लेस वैल्यू ऑफ 9 इन 289 इज 9, इज ही करेक्ट?
No.
Okay, why do you think the answer
Wrong,
is no?
Mom. It's 200 and 800.
Yes, Advita, you said it's wrong. Can you please explain why is it wrong?
Yes.
Okay, tell me.
Because the meaning of place value is different and the meaning of face value is different. If there is written face value, then it means 9. But there is written place value, it will be not 9. It will be 9 tenths or 90.
But did you see the number? The number was 289. Fine. That means 9 is at which place, Advita?
Ones.
So if we have 9 ones, isn't that equal to 9? Mm, what is the meaning of 9 ones? What is the meaning of 9 ones?
Meaning of 9 ones is there are 9 small ones.
Yes, you are talking about the blocks, right? That means if I make 9 ones blocks like this, isn't that equal to 9 also? 9 ones ka meaning bhi to 9 hi hoga na?
Yes.
So that means ye to answer theek ho gaya fir. If they are asking about place value, suppose we had a different number. Suppose the number was 298 and then they asked you what is the place value of 9, then you could say that the place value is 90. Correct. But here the number was 289. Yahan pe to 9 is at ones place, na Advita? If 9 is at ones place, that means the answer will be 9. Because 9 ones is equal to 9. That means they are saying that it's
yes.
Correct. Is that clear? Any doubt?
No.
Okay. So now we are moving to Chet's question. And Chet, you have to tell us, in the number 462, the place value of 4... What is the place value of 4?
Place value of 4 is 400.
And what is the place value of 6?
10s.
Only 10s?
10, 6 tens.
6 tens. And what is the other number? How will you say 6 tens in other words?
60.
Yes, we can say 60 also, and 6 tens is also fine. And what about the place value of 2, Chet?